I lately saw a few videos where there was also a lot about posture. And what they were saying was that you're supposed to always rotate your arms outwards. Now, of course, they're saying that because the idea is that bringing the shoulder blades really way back is opening the chest. But you gotta be careful about it because, first of all, if this is good posture, you're tempted to pull the shoulders up too high to really cramp the trapezius muscle. And you also can't really sustain it because you're gonna get tired from it. Having the arms always rotated out like this is also totally unnatural. I mean, you wanna walk around like this, it doesn't really make sense. For comfortable, effortless, good posture, the normal thing is actually that your arms are hanging down like this. That the back of your hands is what's pointing forward. In a lot of us, this creates the temptation to round the back, to collapse the chest, to bring the shoulders forward and inwards. And this is where you have to have good awareness. So the first part really is lift up the chest, open up between the shoulder blades, see that you can really move your spine. Make sure that you have it all nice and upright. Get this lift here. Get support from the core. From here, just drape the shoulder blades down. You can help this out by just making one big circle all the way backwards. But then you just let this arm fall down naturally. You just let it hang out of the socket. You want to have the shoulder blade just hanging down naturally. Because then you can relax the whole shoulder girdle and you still have nice, open, effortless posture.